really. Fly.
See anything. See, that hole was already there. That's an optical illusion.
No, what I saw was
you threw
that.
You actually
hey, old
didn't
man.
See it.
Try this.
Another long night of crime and violence.
Some say it's only a matter of time before the city implodes.
I think we're finished here.
I have a knack for this particular kind of mythology. Action films that also have heart, like Demolition Man, Cliffhanger, and Rocky. So, Samaritan's very interesting because this hero says, I've had enough of trying to save society. I can't even save myself. Then this young kid comes along.
I found him.
I said, there's something about this old man here. It's not ringing true.
This kid is looking for Samaritan because they need help in the city.
When people give up on a city, the badness comes in. And so the bad is taking over Granite City. And I go back and do my hero stuff.
Why did you disappear?
Working with Sly was a lot of fun. It's an action star.
Rocky himself.
There's many, many layers to this story. It's a hero movie that's a little more grounded in reality. That's very, very exciting to watch.
Hey, old man!
Try this.
I found him. Samaritan.
Samaritan died 25 years ago.
That's what they say.
Samaritan is a little more grounded in reality than other hero films. He relies upon extraordinary strength and temperament to do these amazing things. But he's not bulletproof.
It shows the rawness of it and the grittiness and imperfections of the hero.
We wanted this to deliver on the promise of a comic book movie, but feel real. So we needed spectacle, we needed action, and we needed Sylvester Stallone to kick some ass.
CGI is a great tool, but whenever I do action films, I like to participate in the stunts because then the more realistic it becomes.
Here we go. Ready and action.
We're climbing up buildings, then jumping over fences and throwing punches. So that was really cool to do with Sly.
I've always trained my body based on what film I'm doing. And for Samaritan, it was more about quickness and mobility.
Hey, old man!
Try this.
He's hiding something. I want him dead.
There's nobody like Sylvester Stallone in the world. He can throw punches and bring a certain emotional gravity to a scene.
Good and bad live in everybody. It's up to you to make the right choice. I really enjoyed the process. And that's why I should probably have a few hospitals named after me.